In this video, I'll show you how to add captivating animated subtitles to your Instagram Reels straight from your mobile phone using the free VEED Captions app, which allows for more customization tools than Instagram, but also allows for seamless posting straight to the app. I've left a link in the description for you to download the app, or you can search for VEED in the App Store. Let's go. Open up the VEED Captions app, and here you can press plus to either record a brand new Instagram Reel, or if you've already pre-recorded your Instagram Reel, press choose a video and find the file that you want to add subtitles to. Select the language that is being spoken in the video, and then click add captions. Now let the app generate the subtitles for your Instagram Reel. Once it is finished, you can watch through the video and check for any misspelled words. VEED Captions makes it a lot easier to edit any misspelled words compared to Instagram subtitling feature. If you do need to correct a word, simply click on the word at the bottom, delete it, and type out the correct word or spelling. Instagram subtitles often only show a few words on screen at a time, and we can recreate this in the VEED Captions app. Scroll across to where you want to split the subtitles, click the split button on the side, and you can see that it's created a new subtitle line for me. On the VEED Captions app, you also have the option to change the color of certain words to make them stand out and catch the audience's attention, which is something that's not possible to do in the Instagram app. Scroll along the bottom to the word that you want to highlight and press the paint bucket button. Then select the color that you want to use. I find that using red, green, or yellow helps to draw the viewers in. You can also make words bold, italic, or underlined, making your subtitles even more personal. After editing and customizing specific words, you can press the styles button to customize the subtitles further. On the Instagram app, you only get 4 style options, but with VEED, you get 12. Some of the options have this logo in the corner. This means that they will also animate your subtitles, but don't worry if you want the font but not the animation. If you click on the animation button, you can select none or change the animation to one of the other 8 options. To make your animated subtitles easier to read, you can add an effect behind the words. You can customize this effect by changing the color too. You can then change the position of the subtitles by dragging the subtitle box across the screen. Back on the video page, if you click the format button, you can change the aspect ratio of your video in case you also want to share it to LinkedIn or Twitter. Before you export your new animated subtitled Instagram Reel, click the tick button to have one more rewatch to ensure you are happy with everything. One of the new features on the VEED Caption app is that you can select the platform you are planning to share this video to, and it will show you a mock-up of what it will look like with the description and the toolbar on the side. So you can see with my video, some of the subtitles are covered by the like and comment button, so I'm just going to go back into the editor and readjust the subtitle size. If you're ready to export and share your reel, click the share button and then Instagram and then Instagram Reel. You can then add a description and then post it. So that's how to add animated subtitles to Instagram Reels using the VEED Caption app. If you want to learn how AI can help enhance your Instagram stories, click this video here. I hope you found this video helpful, and I'll see you next time.